1974 Cadillac Fleetwood. This is running after 16 years in storage. 16 years. It's got new tires when it was put in storage. Brakes are good. The tires are still good with no dry rot. It's got some damage here. Right there. And right here. And of course, it's missing. Plastic extensions in the back. Where do you see this interior? It's got all horn residue on it. The motor's quiet. It's supposed to be an all original car. Look at this interior. I think it's got 53,000 miles on it. Nobody ever sat in here. So stay tuned for some more updates. I took it down the street. It runs and drives and shifts and stops. So I'm going to clean it now, and then I'm going to see if it's all original paint, and then we'll go from there.